one expert's take on five different and unique situations where reimbursement can make perfect sense for an organization.
Where it really makes sense to look at reimbursement, we have found, are in five different and unique situations. Number one is if a company wanted to offer driver choice. For whatever particular reason, for hiring or retention, they felt that offering the driver a choice between a lease or a reimbursed vehicle may be a good option for that particular company. The second good example is for exception vehicles. Many companies have the employees go through a lot of hoops to try and get an exception vehicle. They're difficult to manage and usually more expensive assets. So many companies are using reimbursement as a way to provide an exception vehicle program for those individuals that may need one. The third reason is just to give them a lot of flexibility. These days, there are a lot of acquisitions and mergers. Sometimes your lease company and you acquire a reimbursement company with a good reimbursement program that mirrors your lease program, you can actually run them both until you determine if one or the other program is best for this new company or maybe even the old company. The next example is for low mileage drivers, those drivers that may warrant a company car but just don't drive a lot. Traditionally, people that may just drive to and from the airport, they may live in a city, so that may be a good use for reimbursement as well. And the last option is for short-term needs. Traditionally, even with a lease fleet, what you have is you're the new employee, you get hired today, we order you a car, but that car is going to take between 8, 10, 12, maybe 14 weeks to arrive. During that time, companies traditionally provide a bridge rental. However, if that new employee already has a car, we can put them into a reimbursement program so they can begin to work immediately and the company can save the expense of the $1,000, $1,100, $1,200 bridge rental every month until that lease vehicle gets delivered. So those are the five reasons we found that people really might want to take a look at reimbursement in their organization.